How do deep questions about history and language affect the way that we design software and think about where technology ought to be or where we want technology to be?
What role religion and religious values play in people's lives? What is our moral relationship to the natural world? Do we owe the natural world anything?
Why do we think certain things are important and tend to neglect other things? In what ways does that configure the worlds we bring into existence?